I'm a human.
I'm a human.
I am a human.
Yeah. I am a human.
I'm a human, and this is my story.
I'm human, and this is my story.
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 I've worked with zombies before. They're all right.
I hate these zombies. They stink.
Be. I don't wanna be, but a zombie, I know. Insanity, untamable, unchainable. Zombians is uncontainable. Run for your life, what? Bone appetite, I got a new appetite. Transformed, reborn, love bites in its rare form.
Downtown one night to play the lottery to get the ticket at the gas station. And it came out of nowhere. We just picked our lucky numbers. He tried to fight him off as best he could. But they were coming after me and he got bit. And that was before the gas and that made him not want to eat brains and it was awful. It's changed him in a lot of ways, too. He used to be a lot faster. Now he's really slow. He's a lot slower driver, that's one thing. People are always honking at him to go faster at stoplights and four ways. It's kind of embarrassing, though. That's a small price to pay. At least I still have him. Doesn't look quite like what he used to. But I loved him before, so I just love him through the ugly now.
Love you.
Love you too, honey. He's still really touchy.
We're with the National Youth Zombie Hunting Association.
We try and make it so zombies don't crave human brains anymore.
We go and we hunt them down, and if they're still like craving human brains, we shoot them with the gas, and then hopefully they no longer want human brains and they can integrate into society successfully.
Action.
There's one!
We've been exposed to the gas for so long, so if something goes wrong on one of our tracks or missions, we know we'll be okay if we do become zombies in the end. But it's still kind of scary.
Mm-hmm.
sweat and my rust.